the overall defense, you know, just playing as a team, you know, from top down, everybody winning their one-on-ones, just doing their part so that we could be a complete and total defense.
Shaq, I know you guys always take the one game at a time approach, but obviously the Coastal has been doing real well. I mean, do you see a game that you're sort of worried about coming up?
I'm worried about this North Carolina game that we got on Thursday. That's about it.